welcome to the Get Along 123 show. Today's host is me, Jonah Riddle, and Lily Riddle. Lily Riddle will be doing the forecast for traffic update. But, as we all know, Japan has been going in a struggle with tsunamis and earthquakes. Every second of lasting 3 days would happen a earthquake, which was causing great tsunamis. Here's footage. As we all know, you could see a lot of people died. Actually, there was more than 8,000 people killed in that disaster. And over 400 people lost. For more information, go on the internet, disasterinjapan.com, and you will see
what happened.
News number two. For next number of news, somebody has been outstanding on American Idol. But his name is Billy Joel, and he's taken a great stand. He's a sheep, and he's dominating the American Idol show by his beautiful voice.
Good morning, judges. My name is Billy Joel. Okay, Joel, we're going to see how good your voice is for American Idol. We heard you have been doing an outstanding job. Right, Putaponia?
Yeah.
Right, Thomas? Yes. I've been watching his videos online. He has been really, really, really good at singing. Well, proceed. Musicians.
If it take all night long, gotta tell you, evening sun is sinking low. The clock on the wall says it's time to go. I got my plans, I don't know about you. I'll tell you exactly what I'm gonna do. Get in the groove and let the good time roll. I'm gonna stay here till I sue.
Oh, Billy Joel, what an outstanding job you have done. We are going to award you the first place winner of all-time world American Idol. You are a true American Idol, right, Timmy?
Yes, sir.
And now for our traffic update.
Hello, and welcome to the traffic update. As you know, Reading is having terrible car accidents and many traffic. They have been knocking over cones and ruining constructions on the new road. We hear that now you may help the construction workers with their pavement. As you know, Reading highways are very busy these days, and we all want you to help. Just call 717-854-2967. Again, 714-3621.
National Car Update.
Now, this isn't like a national car update or anything, but we just want to report it so you know. The beaches in Bethany Beach are very busy. The lifeguards has been People in the Bethany Beach has been driving the lifeguards crazy because they have been getting lost in the current and some drowned while surfing. So now we are hiring more lifeguards to help Bethany Beach. If you would like to call, just call 717-413-6569. Again, 717-413-6569.
Now for the game previews of Xbox 360. Followed by the Get Along 123 show.
Everyone knows about video games. We all know about Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. The most popular game for those two game systems is Call of Duty Black Ops. Call of Duty Black Ops has been going wild. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone that's a gamer. And it has the record of 127 million games sold.
The best selling of all time on Xbox 360, Returns. Lots of game modes, sponsored by Activision, followed by Trademark. Trademark is a really good brand for video games. I think you should go online. For more information, type in www.blackops.com. Let me repeat, www.blackops.com. For the next game mode, the second most popular, Modern Warfare 2. Has just the same amount. It's just as popular. And this game is crazy with quick scoping. The Intervention is the most liked gun. The second most liked gun is the Spatz 12 shotgun. Spatz 12 shotgun has a lot of glitches and it could really be painful. Anyway, the third most popular game, Call of Duty 4, on sale for Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. It's sponsored by Infinity Ward, followed by Activision. The most photorealistic video game we've ever seen, with a lot of updates, sponsored by Infinity Ward. For more information about this game, go on www.callofduty4.com. Let me repeat, www.callofduty4.com. And the fourth most popular game, Skate 2. Skate 2 is really good. If you are a skater, you will like this game. Skate 2 has a lot of glitches. The skate revolution continues. It has a lot of glitches, crazy tricks, and you could even create your own spot. Creating your own spot is a very, really advanced thing you could do on live. You know what you can do with that? You could post them online for everyone around the world to see your spot. And let's see if they have the skill to own them. www.iloveskate2.com. Let me repeat, www.iloveskate2.com.
We are having a new sale at Walmart. It's with ginger ale. Great taste and extra spoons of sugar. The company it's made from is called Jonah and Lily Ginger. And you can win all the packages with every purchase. You will have a free ginger ale card. All you have to do is type in 717-413-5269. 717-413-6529.
Just for the taste of it. Ginger ale! News number 3!
Now we're going to talk about disasters in America. There's been a lot of disasters all over the world. Speaking about Japan, but this is America. And actually, have you heard of the tornado in New York? The first tornado that touched down in New York City. There was buildings everywhere. It's very mysteriously how that happened. Usually, tornadoes occur on flat ground and farmlands, but this one occurred with buildings, well, flat land, but a lot of buildings and obstacles. This was very weird. Here's some footage. was wild. Thank you for visiting us for the Get Along 123 show. Please subscribe, and there will be more later. Thank you.